In March 2010, the Iraqi government announced the National Housing Program, aimed at constructing 1 million houses. The NIC, as its first project, started the Bismayah New City Project. The Bismayah New City Project is Iraq's largest development project in its history, which has never been attempted before. In the vast 18.3 million square meter site, there will be 100,000 houses provided along with electricity, water, sewage system, roads, and other infrastructure networks, as well as social infrastructure put in place, such as education, welfare, public facilities, and commercial facilities. In May of 2012, the Iraqi government, after reviewing proposals from countries all over the world, signed the contract with the Hanwha Group, and on the same day, the groundbreaking ceremony was held. Hanwha Group, which will be in charge of constructing the Bismayah New City, is one of 10 major conglomerates in South Korea, consisting of 52 domestic subsidiaries and 90 overseas networks. Besides construction, it is a global group with a business field that includes manufacturing, finance, chemical, solar, energy, insurance, IT, hotel and resort, and department stores. Hanwha has played a key role in establishing the nation's explosive economic development, and we are contributing on businesses for future growth by making bold investments and implementing a philosophy of innovation. With completing the total vertical integration of solar energy business, Hanwha becomes the third largest cell producer in the world and extended its global solar network of facilities located in the United States and China to the world. In addition, businesses in the biosimilar, which is expecting for commercialization and secondary batteries, will be Hanwha's foundations for future growth. Life insurance is making great strides in globalizing and expanding its global network in key emerging markets in China and Southeast Asia. And we are constantly improving our corporate infrastructure and are focusing on providing better services to our customers for the differentiated value in the area of services and leisure. In the fast-growing construction and engineering sector, building a new city in Bismayah, Iraq, which is one of the world's most spotlighted projects today, is on progress according to the schedule. Since May 2011, Hanwha E&C formed a large-scale task force team made up of around 200 engineers and designers to prepare for the Bismayah New City project. And on the foundation of great experience and excellent technology, along with the supervision and cooperation from the NIC Technical Committee, all designs such as the master plan and building design have been completed. On the occasion of signing the contract of Bismayah New City Project on May 2012, Iraqi Prime Minister Nouri Kamil al-Maliki asked Hanwha Chairman Sung Yun Kim for a continuous participation in the National Reconstruction Project. And in showing the active participation in the 1 million housing, Hanwha Chairman Sung Yun Kim decided to make a large-scale investment, including the precast concrete plant and various construction materials plants. The PC plant is a core investment facility, producing the concrete walls and slabs of the buildings. On September 12, 2013, topping ceremony of the precast concrete plant were held in presence of NIC leader and parliament members of Iraq, and full production of PC plant will be made for the early part of 2014. Along with the PC plant, concrete pile plant, AAC lightweight block plant, the mortar plant, and doors and window fabrication factory are the key factories and facilities to be built with the investment made by Hanwha. These investments into product factory will serve in constructing the million houses in the future and create jobs to bolster Iraq's economic development. Also, numerous cranes, excavators, trucks, forklifts, buses, and other heavy equipment has already been put into use on the site. Along with investments like this, For the construction of the Bismayah New City, a grand base camp where over 20,000 construction workers could simultaneously reside is taking shape. An enormous number of camp buildings are springing up daily. As Hanwha and Iraq's outstanding manpower with professional expertise are working together, creating a synergy effect in the main office located in the base camp. A massive amount of construction equipment is carrying out the city infrastructure task over the Bismayah New City site, covering 18.3 million square meters. The electricity and the communication line provided in the city will add up to 20,000 meters running through an underground pipe utility conduit. A city that adheres to the global standard will be built. In addition, a filtration plant with the production capacity of 200,000 tons per day, which will supply clean water to the entire Bismayah New City, and a sewage system which will use biological reactors and methods to process the water in an eco-friendly manner, is being constructed. To support this historic project, the General Secretariat for Council of Ministers formed the Bismayah New City Follow-Up Committee and made a visit to the site. Members of Iraqi Parliament, government affiliates, numerous Iraqi media, along with Speaker of the National Assembly in South Korea, visited the site and checked the progress situation firsthand. Soon after the contract in May of 2012, Hanwha E&C, on a separate land measuring 300 hectares, began construction on the world's largest PC plant, along with various construction material factories and a base camp that can hold 20,000 workers. In 2013, the official building work for the Bismayah New City and its infrastructure, including the filtration plant and the sewage system, began construction. In early 2014, the housing building construction will be started. And by the first half of 2015, the first safe gated community housing unit is planned to be delivered, and afterwards around 20,000 houses will be provided annually. Also, in order to make the BNCP more livable, the NIC and Hanwha have been in sincere discussion to deliver additional projects on time, such as schools, public buildings, power plant, land, LPG system, etc., in cooperation with relevant government authorities. And finally, with the construction of the CBD, a fully secured new city will be completed by 2019. The Bismayah New City will be delivered on time. Hanwha E&C and the NIC will keep their promise with the people of Iraq. Hanwha E&C will make the Bismayah New City the best new city, not only in the Middle East, but the best new city in the entire world.